Let's check in now with our high school reporter, Ashton Pittman, who helped lead Washington to a state championship last year in girls basketball. But not even Ashton has a world record. But she's going to tell us about someone who does.
Shooting free throws is a lost art for many high school basketball players. But for one girls coach in the state, he has perfected it better than anyone in the entire world. From outside the Watonga Fieldhouse, you can hear the swish of the net.
I stand at the free throw line, and my goal is to make swishes. I'll say, okay, I'm going to make 500 swishes today before I leave. And if it hits the rim, that's a miss. That's terrible. It's no good. You have to do that because when I decide to set a world record, there's going to be people in the gym, there's going to be people watching. And if I don't do good, I wasn't prepared.
But Jeff Liles is prepared. The 46-year-old senior pastor and assistant girls basketball coach has been setting Guinness Book World Records for years, and just recently he broke the record for free throws made in 1 hour. The old record was 1,338, and Jeff made 1,415, even though his wrist tightened up after just 15 minutes.
It's really neat since I'm almost 47. I've been doing it since 1986, and the 1 hour record is a lot harder than the 10-minute, the 5-minute, the 1 minute. And it's, you have to have some skills, but you have to have a whole lot of gut endurance is what I call it. The last 45 minutes, I was grunting. And the last 30 minutes, you know, it was like, I had to give it all I had just to get it up there, and I didn't know if it was gonna go in at all.
Jeff goes through a grueling practice schedule before attempting to break new records, but it's not all about him.
It's not very often kids get to see someone break a world record, except on TV. It feels good knowing I've done something nobody else in the world's done. Normally I train for 6 months for a record. 6 months shooting, practicing five mornings a week. And I do a lot of push-ups and I jog. Lost 34 pounds a year ago as a goal in church. I went no pop, no sweets, no chips, no fries, no seconds, very little supper, and no cheating. I lost 34 pounds in 80 days. I was still healthy. I'm a firm believer in self-discipline. And any way I can motivate kids, I try.
Jeff made 85% of his free throws during the 1 hour record, a percentage that anyone would love to have. For the Oklahoma High School Sports Express, I'm Ashton Pittman.